And then he was chopped up and eaten by wolves. Because that's what happens to babies who pull
hair.
What are you doing here?
Malcolm, who is that?
Don't worry. I have a master's degree in conflict resolution.
Can I help you?
I'm Mrs. Welsh, Dewey's counselor. First of all, let me just tell you how much I admire your courage.
Thank you.
Your son Malcolm came to see me.
No, I didn't.
Let me do what I do. He was worried that Dewey had been placed in the wrong class.
Malcolm, how dare you? You made your feelings very clear, but you had no right to do something like
that. Like that.
Well, the thing is, I did look through Dewey's records, and his test results don't match up with his classroom performance. There may be grounds to retest him.
Oh, no. Absolutely not. You are not going to take this away from my son. He deserves to be in that class. He needs to be in that class. And don't think I won't fight you on this.
I didn't come here to upset you. The last thing that anyone wants is for you to feel out of control.
Oh, you'll see out of control if you don't leave Dewey where he belongs. Believe me, you don't want to mess with this family.
Well, maybe we'll talk about it in a month or so when you're feeling stronger. I'll override any of your meetings.
I can't believe the way that woman talked to you. I mean, sure, I unsuccessfully tried to keep Dewey out of the Krelboyne class, but she had no right to do that.
I'll put a cork in it. And don't think you're not in trouble just because your little plan didn't work.